Hi friends, welcome you all to Fun Learning Engineering. Here we will be talking about a concept in game theory in OR. It is finding the value of the game. You would be given a matrix like this and you would be asked to find the value of the game and also the strategies that are applied by the players. Let us consider this side as player A and here it is as player B. Okay, now what is the first step you have to do in finding the value of the game? You will have to consider the row minima and here you will have to consider the column maxima. Okay, row minima, in these three values which is the least value? It is -3. You write down that. In the next row, which is the minimum value? It is 0. In 2, 0 and 2, which is the least one? It is 0. You write down that. And in this, the least value is -4. When it comes to column wise, you will have to select the maximum value. The maximum among -3, 2 and 5 is 5. And the maximum among -2, 0 and -2 is 0. And the maximum among 6, 2 and -4 is 6. After you have found out the row minima, you will have to find out the maxi min, which is represented by V bar. What is maxi min? Maximum of the minimum values which is obtained. What is the maximum here? It is 0. And in column wise, you will have to select the mini max, which is the minimum value out of these maximum value what you have obtained. Which is the value? It is 0, minimum of the maximum. Here you had found out the maximum, in that the minimum is 0, you found out that. Here you also you have 0 and here also you have 0. This 0 corresponds to this cell value, here it corresponds to this cell value. Therefore the value of the game is 0. Okay, the value of the game is 0. You can write it like this or you can tell it is a fair game. And the strategy or the plan or the rules what is applied by the player A, what is it? It is the second strategy what the player A has applied. The second strategy. And the strategy of the player B is also the second strategy. This is the final conclusion after solving this sum on game theory. Thanks for watching this video. Please do subscribe to the channel for further videos.